It is now time for the New Hope News. Here I am. We want to welcome you to New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. These are today's morning announcements.
I survived every toil, every snare. I'm alive, I'm alive, here I am.
Thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope. If you're a first-time visitor, please take a moment and fill out the visitor's information card located in the back of your pew. We ask that you place the completed card in the collection plate so that we can thank you in a more formal way. Again, thank you for worshiping with us here today, and we hope to see you again real soon. To maintain a spirit of worship, please silence all cell phones. On Sunday, July 8, 2018, beginning at 3:30 p.m., the New Hope Baptist Church Adult Choir will be celebrating 43 years of singing for the Lord, and we want you to come out and help us praise His name. Our special guests this year are Most Valuable Praise of Pensauken, Bible Way Baptist Church Mass Choir of Philadelphia, Grace and Mercy Praise Dance Ministry of Camden, Bishop Charles Lyles, and the New John Howard Gospel Caravan. We will be featuring Professor Irving Brockington and the Brockington Ensemble of Philadelphia, PA. Again, that's Sunday, July 8, 2018, beginning at 3:30 p.m. New Hope Baptist Church presents 36 Hours of Prayer, Hearing the Voice of God, July 13th through the 15th, 2018. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit say unto the churches. Revelation 2 and 29. Capital Campaign Committee presents MLA Gospel Mind Truth on their Ready, Aim, War Tour right here at New Hope Baptist Church on July 28, 2018. Service begins at 7 p.m. Tickets are just $10. Only 200 tickets were printed, so see any member of the Capital Campaign Committee to get your ticket. New Hope Baptist Church Sick and Shut-In. I was sick and you visited me. Matthew 25 and 36. If you are sick or know of someone who is sick, or you just haven't seen a member for a few Sundays, please see any deacon immediately after the service. Be sure to follow us on the World Wide Web at www.newhopeac.org. Our website will help you stay informed about all that is going on here at New Hope. You can also follow us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/NHBCAC. You can now follow us on Instagram and add us on Snapchat at newhope_BAC. Once again, we want to thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. It is our prayer and desire that you are impacted and blessed by sharing with us here in worship today. Until next time, this is New Hope News signing off. I'm alive. I'm alive.